when I traveled in a group of three, one of my friends was a Pokemon doctor in training. And I learned some of this from him. Those were fun days. And my other friend had no room left in his head for anything but Pokemon. You could say he was a Pokemon fanatic.
Yeah. Well, I've got a friend who